So, hi everybody, this is Delta Juliet 7 Zulu Zulu. I'm making a test between two antennas. I have an upper and outer that is a 40 meter quarter wave vertical. Here you see that is 10 meter radiator, 10 meter radial, horizontal elevated, about 2 meters over the ground, the radial. And the opposite is this mini beam by Mosley. It's a two element tree bender, and I will make a test now, these antenna against another.
But this one is very low, but
yeah, this is a vertical antenna.
It's at the edge of the property, and the ground really drops
and
off very nicely.
You see,
to the north and northwest, so it may be
it's about a nine in the peak, and I switch now to the beam.
But I will be able to switch over to the main antenna.
Yeah.
Let me just
about 20 in the peak, 20 over. That is the difference between that mini beam from Mosley here on 20 meters and the vertical.
Meters right now. And let me go back to the little guy. This is a little guy, just about 10 meters off. I4LEC from OE6MBG.
The little guy is slightly stronger.